You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
There are three winners of this year's Nobel Peace Prize, all women. The much-anticipated announcement was made earlier this morning in Norway. Among the winners is Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, known as the Iron Lady of Liberia. She's the Harvard-educated president of that country. The three women were recognized for their nonviolent struggle for women's rights.